G'day from the great Southland. My name's Lorimer Moseley. I'm Professor of Clinical Neurosciences here at the University of South Australia. And I lead a multi-level health promotion, community outreach and practice change movement called Pain Revolution. I'm stoked to be speaking at the NCCIH at 20 meeting in September in Bethesda. I really hope you join me. I'll be telling you about what we're doing here and starting up in some other places to encourage our entire community to rethink pain, to re-engage with the idea of an active and patient or consumer-driven approach to minimizing it, to preventing it, and to overcoming it. Some of the things we've learned, the mistakes we've made, some of the really exciting developments, the data that are coming in, and also how we might be able to implement that in different contexts, including in the US. It's a really exciting time, I think. It's a really important time, and I really hope you'll enjoy me. The whole schedule looks great, even if you have to put up with an Australian talking with an Australian accent for at least some of the time. Come along. It'll be awesome.